Make sense? Right? Question?
I'm at a loss between setting up my dominant in the left hand and trying to nose to using the nose and knowing which triad to find that.
Okay, so for dominant, when we went through one note at a time, there were only two notes that we decided we didn't like. We didn't like the four, and we didn't like the major seven. So any triad that you can come up with that doesn't have a four and a major seven will work. So in the key of C, any triad that doesn't have an F and a B will work. For example, you could do an A minor triad above C7, which is this one. I'm literally playing A minor, and in my left hand, root third, dominant seven. Right? You've heard that sound used 1,000 times before, right? Then you have like F sharp minor triad would work, because an F sharp minor triad does not have an F, it does not have a B. It sounds like this. These are all sounds you've heard before, right? See? They're all inside. If you understand the conglomerate, you'll discover all of this stuff on your own. Right? And what happens is it's not a thing of just memorizing chord voicings, right? Because I've never studied piano. I don't, you know, this is just experimenting. And that's why I make everybody go through it on their own, because you're going to find some sounds in there that you're going to gravitate to. Does that make sense?
Then the next step then is to, when you say, okay, what harmonizes the sharp minor? You're thinking about the dominant bass with the sharp minor.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, no, the sharp nine is the melody note.
Okay.
So I'm looking at my list, and you should write it out. And if you look, if you see my notebook, every note, I know how to harmonize every note, the melody note. So, like I said, if I play a C, and he plays another note, play a note. So he played the fifth, right? So I know what my two options are to harmonize the fifth.
How do you know that?
Because any triad that doesn't include the four or the major seven is going to work. So any triad that's going to include that note will work. For example, D sus has a G in it, right? A D sus is D, G, and A. It would work. Play it. Play the G. Any triad that's like that. And clusters also work. Right? Here's a strange one that I kind of like. If you put like a cluster like this, I'm playing an F sharp, a G, and a D flat. But he's playing a G, so it'll work, right? There's all types of possibilities as long as I'm including that. Forget the clusters, they'll start with major triads. Okay, and just one last exercise to try, and I'll open up for questions, is to give someone that you're working on this with a few notes. So.